hair. Did you get a haircut?
Yeah.
It looks nice. Awesome typing that. All right. Well, we will be able to say what type of plant, not type of plants, what type of animals eat certain types of plants and what type of animals eat meat and what type of animals eat both by the end of today's class, because we will be learning more about the food web.
Web?
Yes. Like a spider web. Here we go. And remember, if it's going to